Hey everyone, it's day 476 of Ash's Homecoming, and it's been nearly 2 years since we began work on this film. And please watch to the end because there's a lot of information that I want to tell you about, beginning with our free premiere screening of Ash's Homecoming on Tuesday, August 7th, 8 p.m. in Santa Ana, California. I really hope you can make it, because it's really a celebration of several hundred artists who worked on this film and have contributed their time and energy. We now have these amazing posters, so please come. We're gonna be doing a really fun poster signing for Ash's Homecoming, as well as Steven Spielberg and the Return to Film School and Star Trek Wars. So we're gonna have all of the merchandise there, DVDs, CDs. We're gonna have, if you haven't already seen them, we have some really cool Ash's Homecoming shirts and hats. And I want you to come out because this really represents the culmination of the last 6 years of filmmaking. I hope that when you see us go online, which will happen on Wednesday, August 8th, that you will share us. The first part will be released at noon on Wednesday, August 8th, so 8-8-18. Part 2 will then be released on Friday, August 10th, and Part 3 will be released on Sunday, August 12th. So please follow us along for the rest of that week, and really, and wherever you can, tell your friends, share each piece part as it comes out, because I really do think that we have something pretty cool here, and I think people will relate to that. And I want this to be our last hurrah. Whatever happens, though, I'm very grateful, and I really hope that you'll get a chance to come out and see the movie. We're also showing Star Trek Wars. As we speak, the movie is exporting on my computer. There's still some work that has to be done with credits. But for the most part, it is done, and it has been a crazy, crazy, ridiculous year of post-production. So I think you're really going to enjoy it, and more updates to come soon, all right? See you soon. It's going to be the very best, like no film ever was. Bye. Here we are. We're in downtown Long Beach. There's the Queen Mary. And I've been here in Long Beach for 9 years, ever since I moved here for college at Cal State Long Beach. And I didn't know what to expect with film. So it was something I kind of figured out right before I went to college. And I'm really glad that we did this, as difficult as everything was. And, you know, I really encourage you to come on out, because just say yes to good ideas. Don't hide in your home. Come on out, meet everybody, because that's where the real fun happens, okay? I mean, just look how beautiful everything is outside. So, see you soon. Bye.